different style of play, different result. The result that we wanted to start in the playoffs.
Yes, it's playoff time now. We didn't win a lot of derbies so far in the regular season, and it was an important start for us in the playoffs to win a derby like this. And yes, it's true. Okay, this was also maybe the way to win the game, because we opened the game directly with 1-0, and of course the way to play changed after, because Ajk had more pressure. And we were patient because we know we get space and use an opportunity like a counter-attack. And I think in the end it was a well-deserved win.
What did you thought when you saw the 1-1 minutes, seconds before the end of the first half?
Yes, it's true that we had the opportunity to score the 2-0 with this situation with Omar with the hands. I don't know if it was or no. We were a little bit unlucky, and after you suffered with the first action, the goal in the extra time, a little bit difficult in the halftime, but we worked on the kickoff during the week in the training, and it worked directly, and it helped us to open the game again in the second half with the goal. And so it was like before in the first half with 1-0 and then 2-1, and then of course we defend well and wait for our chance in the counter-attack.
What is this victory, the result, means for you psychologically?
Yes, a lot, because we suffered in the last three games a lot. We only took one point in the last three games. We are not satisfied with the situation. And today we can be proud of the team performance. We stayed together during this hard period. And I think you never can give up. And we showed a great team performance, a great effort. And yes, this is the way how we need to win derbies, with 90 minutes full of passion and fighting for our colors. And I think in the end, we did a good job today.
So what do you keep from today in order to win the next games of the playoffs and come back to the second position?
Yes, first of all, it was important to win this game after the three games without the victory. So it was good to start the playoffs like this, to be back like not in the top, but to be more close now to the second place as well. And it give you confidence. We have now a calm time during the national team break to work in the training. We need to be focused on ourselves, to work with our coaching staff, and then we will be ready for the next game against Panathinaikos, and we're looking forward to take the next win. And this is the key. We need to be strong, we need to be together in the defense like today, and to use our opportunities in the offense, and it shows us that we can never give up in any minute, because you can score every minute, you can suffer every minute, but if we stay together like a team, we are a good team.